For God so loved the world. That's what this Christmas season is really about. God loved us, you and me, that he sent his only son, Jesus, down to us. Welcome to our Christmas concert. We hope that you will be blessed by the experience here. This Christmas, we recognize that Jesus came down to give us salvation, to take upon himself the consequence of sin so that we may have eternal life with him. So we celebrate the life of God in human form, who is Jesus. That life that would lead to the cross, to the grave, and then to the right hand of God interceding for us, began in a manger on a wonderful holy night.
Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new
As Jesus lived here on earth, he showed us that we had a wrong idea of who God is. Whether it was feeding the people that were hungry, healing the sick, comforting the condemned, or mourning with the suffering, Jesus showed us that God is love. Love incarnate, love divine. Human form, Jesus, then showed us how great God's love truly is. He stood before men that had no authority to stand in front of him and let them lie and beat him. He let them march him up the hill and nail him to the cross. And even as he hung there, dying, he looked not just at the crowd, but at all of humanity and told the Father to forgive them. He told the Father to forgive us. At that moment, he became what the prophet spoke of. He became what our fathers cried for. He became Jesus Messiah. And now, risen and at the right hand of God the Father, Jesus is our intercessor. He is our comfort. He is our friend. He is the song for the suffering, for all who wait, for all who hunger, for all who've prayed, for all who wonder. He is our Savior, the light of the world. Thank you. Now you, now me, now all of us, when we accept Jesus as our Savior, we cannot help but to yearn to be like Him. What Jesus taught us about loving the world, what Jesus taught us about forgiving the world, what Jesus taught us about putting others first, that is what Christmas compels us to do. Let us follow in Jesus' footsteps and be examples of Him to this world. Let us bring a little peace to this earth.
years, begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my soul above. To take each moment and live each moment in peace eternally. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me.
Amen. Thank you for joining us for our Christmas concert. Even though we are not all together, when we come together in God's name, we are all together in His Spirit. So from the Northbrook Church family to yours, have a very Merry Christmas. God bless.